If you use straps when deadlifting, then listen to this video. Let's say you're going to compete in a powerlifting meet or you're going to test your 1 rep max and you don't want to use straps. All you gotta do is reintroduce strapless training into your warm-ups and eventually add it to your top sets one set at a time. Do this until you're tightly strapless and you should have the grip strength to pull without straps.